That's it.
Cover! Impressive.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
Oh, we're jumping right into the
arm bar. Here we go.
You got to tap, Foxy. You got no choice.
Foxy has nowhere to go. She's got to tap out to Asuka.
Here is your winner by submission, Asuka.
High risk, top rope. Oh, my God! Can you believe that? And now Sonya Deville went after Sasha Banks and Bayley, and Mickey get it to Bayley, driven into the barricade.
Oh,
and now a chop block to the back of the knee of Mickey.
Sonya Deville going after the ankle that they injured last week of Mickey James.
They left Bayley and Mickey James severely injured. And Paige now with a kick to the face of Sasha as she was checking out her friends. And now Paige. Rampage to Banks. Paige with the win. And now Absolution goes right after Banks.
And Hyena's picking at the carcass.
This is about taking over the women's division. And as this is going on inside the ring, our women's champion, Alexa Bliss, just hightailed it again. Look at him deliver on the volley, and he does. And now Cedric Alexander, Gulak caught him with a knee. And Gulak gonna steal the victory. And Reigns caught by Jordan.
Oh,
Jason Jordan has caught the champion. Wow. And now drives Reigns into the post.
Bray Wyatt, you left me with no choice. I sentence you to deletion.
His guitar over Strowman, and Strowman,
bad idea,
never went down. Yeah, Elias, you better run. And look at how fast Strowman is. Oh, and he just bulldozed Elias.
Wow.
And Roman Reigns, the takedown. You saw Jason Jordan quickly grab the knee. Superman punch again right on the jaw.
Jordan's still up.
Come on.
Reigns cover. Roman Reigns retains against a very game Jason Jordan.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Roman Reigns.
Closing.
Oh, wait a minute.
Samoa Joe.
Sit on
a Joe with a Uranagi.
Wait a minute.
Roman Reigns. You gotta believe the kind of talent. You gotta believe that attempt. Oh, and a Superman punch. Joe is in retreat.
Oh, throat kick.
Wait a minute. This match is still underway. It was no disqualification.
Wow.
There was no disqualification.
Kurt Angle made the rules.
Sheamus and Cesaro, against all odds, overcame the obstacle.